Warning, viewer discretion is advised. If you cannot handle mature content, please exit this video immediately.
Come on, I'm making some room for y'all. Squeeze in, squeeze in there.
And you had to make it wide, I'm sorry.
Now hit make speed. I gotta teach y'all something today.
I just died. I think it's way too many buses.
It's a normal day where we had this much bus to spawn.
Could have just been on to that, who knows?
Yeah! My god, they had like 5 buses spawned each.
D39 back on the road.
Oh my god, my... I should have restarted.
Is it me or does this road feel longer than it did on the way out here?
Mm-mm. It felt longer going. Coming back.
That would be wrong. Because it feels... We are not even halfway.
Well, literally, we about to get on this ramp to get on 495.
It took us 10 minutes to get over here.
It took us about the same.
Yeah, I mean, if it took 10 minutes, then there's a problem there.
I heard 24 to base.
Good.
I'm looking at the schedule. We're supposed to unload at 8:40. Can you tell them that we will be about 10-15 minutes late? We are just now getting out on South President.
That's inaccurate.
It said 8:40.
You have to tell one of your camp counselors to tell one of the people back at the camp. Don't call the parents. I can't do anything about that. So,
you
tell one of your camp counselors on the bus. They'll mess with their like higher ups that are at the camp as we speak. Because parents will most likely be showing up right now. And what will happen is if you guys are running late, the camp, like the head camp counselor, will come out until the parents of the buses are running a little late, and obviously, they'll be following.
10-4.
Oh, right. It's 8:40.
We'll probably be like 5 minutes late.
Did Finbug let the parents know of all the kids that were probably running tab at late?
It's a problem.
Alright, thank you. Thank you.
Troy, you want me pulling this garage bag?
Yeah, you can.
Can't hear.
You can.
I'm coming, hold on. Get your back. I'm gonna open your back door and turn your dome lights on for me and put your bus in reverse, please. Open your doors.
Now I need you to check the light.
They're good. You're good. You're good.
R5 to Troy. R base.
Good.
I don't know what's going on these highways. Well, earlier there was an accident on the other side, but
you're good.
We're coming back towards Attleboro, and it's a slowdown. Jerry, yeah, you acting like you scared to come a little bit closer.
Because I'm driving a school.
I just got crashed as soon as Tavis spawned.
Or 24 to base.
Go ahead, 24.
My bus jet is having problems. I'm gonna try to restart it real quick to see if it's working. I pulled over. I don't know what happened. It just started slowing down all of a sudden.
Oh no. Do you want us to wait for you?
The bus has started back up. I'm going to try to catch up.
What do you do? Oh my god.
Of course, you cannot pass nobody. Yeah, it's quite some traffic.
Is this what you wanted? Is this what you wanted, Ken?
What?
Never mind.
Okay, I'm coming up on y'all.
And Chris, make space for him.
You don't need to blow your horn.
It was an accident.
There's just traffic getting off the ramp.
Transportation is either then.
Go ahead.
Would you mind staying after and helping out with one bus inspection when you get back to law?
I don't see why not.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Also, could you help me out with something real quick?
What's up?
This is where I'm at, Captain Couture's Drive.
Yep.
Wonderful, thank you.
Go to the reverse. Alright, I'm gonna close your door.
I'm sorry about that. I'm trying to type something at the same time. Did my bus just roll back?
Yes, that was pretty ghetto. Yes, and it was kind of ghetto.
could. Actually just that's it. Why, what do you need? You are.
I can yeah, help you with that.
Hopefully I don't miss this dog on the turn.
So, you keep straight after the underpass, and it's immediately the first left, on the first or on the left.
What happened?
He I hit the curve fun. While I was turning in.
Yeah, he had fun on them curves, huh?
I right turned here, my wheel.
And the stop
hard.
Is at the four-way stop sign, which is at the next intersection. Section passes. Yep, right there at that stop sign. And then that to the last stop. Uh-huh. No
E33 is clear and ready to depart.
24 is clear and ready to depart.
I know it says County Street, but you can take whichever way. Yeah, you can either take a right and then take a left intersection down in Pawtucket, or you can actually that's pretty much the only way if you go that way. But whichever way you feel comfortable getting by.
Can we depart, please? Pawtucket,
yeah.
Can I do my child check? Thank you.
Oh my god.
By the way, you could have been wet, but that's you wanting to wait.
Oh, I could have. Okay.
Yes.
Bet for next time.
The speed on Royale. I'm saying not Royale. Oh my god. The speed on the Beach Street is 35, right?
It's a 30, so yes, 35.
Yeah, well, thank you.
So we drifting on Jeremy.
Yeah. Always falling behind. Was white.
What was that?
I was talking like him.
Okay.
But I was saying that turn was wide as heck.
So.
What was that on that grill? That first box.
A little pink flip.
It's a bottle of Pepto Bismol. How about you go drink it?
Oh my god.
Okay.
You know, you're lucky this is CB. You're lucky this is CB, and I still want to keep my job. I like you. I got you right after. Just hold tight.
The people love your sugar.
Are you okay? Yeah.
What you mean am I okay?
You're literally like floating there.
Yeah, you sort of sunk into the grass. On the side of the way.
I'm doing perfectly fine. This is the lane we're supposed to be.
Then why are you doing?
Hold on. Am I lagging? Yes.
Yeah, you're way behind us.
No. As far as in the call,
A little bit earlier you were.
But yeah. That's the lane we go straight in.
Go
ahead.
Do you mind doing me a favor and spawning back the ones that were parked real quick?
Oh, yeah. Once I get to this next stop.
And Jerry, you did it again. That's not the lane you go straight in. That's to turn left.
Ken, don't forget your headlights.
Scott, you want to meet up to drive back to the lot after I'm done with the dog show?
Alex, what's your location right now?
Do you need me to...
You want to spawn 17, too?
Do you need me to spawn... Okay, yeah. We'll spawn 17.
And 20.
Do you mind spawning 20? Because I'm currently in the middle of a stop. Okay. And I don't want to be too much longer. Oh, okay. No, it's 122.
My current location, Scott, is turning on to, what road called? South Main Street.
So you're at the Dodgeville pool stopping, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I'll wait up for you at the zoo exit, that we can meet up
there.
10-4.
Gerald, did my game just crash?
Yeah.
Did I just crash?
Yeah. I don't know what just happened, but...
Well, I really couldn't listen. And, Ken, there is a reason why you're, like, really high. To see you know.
What?
I'll be back.
There's a reason that you're, like, a higher.
Yes, because the speed limit is 40.
And you're going 60.
I'm not going 60.
Isn't this CV? Okay. I don't know why we're having a debate. It's in the fact that you are a driver.
You're supposed to be driving your bus.
Yeah. Yep. You can have a debate after.
Ain't no debate. I don't engage in that.
Because trust, you will be dealt with.
Nobody found it on my driver.
Dennis. 21 to 19. Is there anything else you need? I'm almost to my last stop.
I'm good as a no, because I got Alex staying out there to take help me out with the bus, so I'm good for nothing.
10-4, if anything pops up, just let me know.
R23 to Alex.
You got Tracy.
Just let me know when you get closer to the zoo so I can pull out from the rear parking lot.
10-4, I'm about to turn on County Street in a minute, and then we're going to take the special way back.
Sounds good.
No, I only need one person.
I'm the only one that looks small.
Thank you.
Yes. So basically the same place you were during the AM, just facing the opposite direction.
Tavis, did I cut you off?
What the?
Nah, sugar, you ain't cut me off.
Alright, just checking.
What happened, y'all?
Coming up on the hill now, Scott.
Say it again.
Coming up on the hill.
10-4, thanks. I'm on my way. I crashed. Getting back on.
Oh my god.
I don't know what's going on.
I don't know.
It's not the buses or anything.
I might just be the only one not
traveling. 21 to 19. 21's going back to Pleasant Auto Center, is that correct?
Kevin, this is a 35, not a 50. Making me grab my seat.
I am going 35.
You were just going 50.
I was going 35.
Troy, is 21 going back to Pleasant Arbor?
Yep.
Do I have permission to teleport back to the zoo to head back to the lot since they crashed?
Do you need any help with transferring buses, places? T33 to Troy.
Go ahead.
Jesus Christ, do you need any more help with anything?
Can I?
Hey, do you need any help with transferring buses or something? Like, anything you need help with?
No, I have all good things.
Therefore.
All 5 clear, clean, and sanitized. 10-7, 10-4, back at the yard. Have a great day, everybody. I'll pop back in.
You too.
Yeah.
Eat him out.
All right.